Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of How to Survive 2 on the Xbox One. Gonna do the mission Alligator Tears here, so let's get cracking. Do this. Let's see what happens if I decrease it by a level. Oh, you can't. Oh yeah, because it's like an elite mission. Oh fuck. This Grim Reaper sword is actually better than any like firing weapons I have in the open world at the minute. They're really weak, even with like armor piercing bullets. I mean, I'm level 27 and the mission's level 28, so even with even though we're the same level, it takes double the amount of arrows and bullets to take an enemy down. Like two headshots, elite shots, any normal shots takes like four. So, but with the scythe, I can just get him down in one hit. Right, here we are with our scythe ready to kick some ass. Just need three alligator skins. Test the gun, see how many shots we need to, well, take a normal zombie out. Just trying to get this guy to blow himself up. That's so bullshit. It's gonna be a nightmare fighting the alligators with this scythe. So as usual, oh there we go, got an alligator there. Whoa, these ones are ferocious. Zombie. Huh. I'm going to try and search the whole map as much as I can, as well as do the mission. What I might have to do is go back and replay some certain missions, because you get rewarded with really powerful bolts and ammo, and I can't make them yet. Yeah. herbs as well. I used to have tons. I used to have about 40 at a time, but it's getting hard now. I haven't done the auto kill animation yet. I'll try it on this zombie. Oh, it's just a head stomp. Busy. Oh, that was cool. I'm trying to get that gate in. Try and search the whole map as well as oh look, we've got a new area up here. Try and search the whole map as well as do the objective, obviously, because it could be check that out. Tons of chickens. Shit. Really fuck your health up. Gonna have to be gunshot for this. That was a normal hit that just killed that zombie. Shame there's no other zombies around to try that on. This is gonna be crazy here. Probably end up losing a load of health. By some chicken slip. Need that breather. Get all these feathers. Yeah. two in one, bitch. Wow, we're over our limit. That's got to be because of that cement. Let's try and find it. Yeah, 100. Yeah, wonder why we need that. It's got to be to make something. Anyway, we just need one more alligator. There's not much left on the map, to be honest. Be out of here. That takes two normal hits to kill one of those. I love this upgraded scythe, it's awesome. Hey. Come on, alligator, where are you at? Oh, fuck me. Fucking told me where he was for sure. Looks like I have to get down in the water to fight him now, unless I drag these zombies in. There's two of them. Oh, he was there the whole time. I could have shot him. Careful, because I haven't got any health left. God for that. Don't think I've actually got any proper health items left. Bits. And if that will recover any health. quickly search the rest of this map and get out of here, because we haven't got the health to be playing about, really. So you find a couple of green herbs. Oh shit, it's the turtle. What a herb. Shit. Last thing I want to do is get stuck. Oh, you motherfucker. Might as well kill him while I'm down. Use the potion to get back up. Oh, there's more alligators. Shit. Oh, well, I need the skins. It's not just killing the alligators. It's the actual skins. As long as I can get a zombie fighting one, it's easier to take him out. Fuck my battery. Put this plan charge kit quitting. I've got a spare battery with charge, but it's gonna take longer, innit? Oh, you better give me a fucking skin. Yeah, he did. I think I might change this battery quick. In. It's really dark and dangerous around here. We've got one more restorative potion left. Motherfucker! When you have low stamina, the attacks are fucking useless. That should have been an instant kill. Hopefully we don't get attacked by an alligator, because we'll be fucked. Stamina charge up. To the next area now. Bottom left corner. Shit. knew that was going to happen. There's a lot of bat over there. Pet bat. Get on land. Alright, that's the whole map's done. So we can confirm the quest complete. Right, so like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that mission and video. If not, go fuck yourself. Otherwise, see you in my next video.